Earlier in the race, he and I had some exchanges. We'll see how that goes.
You're currently setting the fastest lap of the race. Keep it up.
You see, we're running in ninth place right now as cars begin to peel off to make their pit stops. So Lincoln Brown and I had some exchanges earlier. We traded some teams in the early stages of the race for the lead. So we'll see how well he races with us now at this part. But again, this is the race for probably second place, even though he is running into it. I'm waiting. I know where I'm going to get him. I'm going to try to pass him through this corner going up the hill.
Think about where he's slower than you. Keep pushing and see.
That's where I wanted to get him. We're gonna make quick work of that. He's coming back on the inside of us. I'm gonna move over here to shut the door. We'll see if he gives us a nudge. He doesn't. We're gonna have this one. That was important. We needed the pass in. Jesus Perez is pulling off to make his pit stop. That'll give us seventh place. Let's see if any more guys are in the pits as we go by. As we race now, lap number 30 of the 44. But we are getting closer to the end of it. Chasing, it's been a good race. It's been a good race for me. Chasing my first ever GT3 win. Never won a GT3 race. So this has been good for me. It's been a good race. I haven't made too many mistakes.
Use your slipstream to get close to him on the straight, then dive up the inside under braking for the slow corners. Try and keep it clean and tidy.
Jorge Pena in front of us. He's running in sixth. We're going to try to get around Jorge. Made quick work at the lap car. Whoa! Got that back end just a little loose right there. Got to put back out of things. He's gonna give us the inside, and we will take it. I'm gonna come back to the Corvette. Surprised to see the Corvettes running in the back. Most of the Corvettes have been running in the back this afternoon. That was the car I first started driving when I started racing. I was just terrible at it.
Your pace is slowing. Come on, we're all rooting for you. Let's get back into the race. Push on.
All right, so as we get on lap number 31, we're currently in fourth place. Lots of cars in the pits that go around. We picked up a lot of time through there. That's good. Have enough fuel. I was sitting here thinking about that. I put 23 laps of fuel in the car and we pitted on lap 23 or 24. So that should be enough mathematically. It should be enough. That's one reason why the car is running a lot. quicker is that at the start of the race, you know, I filled up the car, and when we came into pits, we're running with fresh tires and a lighter car than what we did at the start of the race. So right now, this car feels the best that it has all race long, which that's why I do that, because you want, I think you want the car to be running the best right here in this stage of the race versus running the best at the beginning. Found a really good setup that I liked here. The only thing is it's really rough on the left front, but the setup is really good, and I've been running about like what I want to all day. Running in fourth place currently, the third place car in that podium spot is about almost 2.5 seconds in front of me. Got a little loose there, that's why I was dragging that two out. Got loose. About 2.5 seconds in front of me runs third place.
The gap to P3 is 3 seconds now. Try and pull him in.
But they should be pitting. I should be the leader right now. I hope so. I hope that's the way things work out. And then these guys up here didn't pit for us. I think we were the top three guys, meaning us. I think we were some of the first cars to start hitting pit road out of the top 10. So hopefully that's the case. And we're currently leading this race. So Lincoln Brown, theoretically the guy behind us running fifth, would be second place. And he was about 2 seconds behind.
You're all over his mirrors. Let's try and take him on this lap. See if you can force him into an area and slip past.
There's third place, Stefan, in a Corvette. Lots of Corvettes in the field today. He's probably the highest running in a Corvette, which leads me to believe that he has yet to pit, seeing as how fast he caught. Trying to stretch that fuel out as much as you can, just trying to see if you can get some better positions, get another car ahead in the pits. That'll put us in third. So that guy was in the top.
You're making a few mistakes out there. Try and tidy it up and get some clean laps in.
He's gonna go to the inside. Oh, he just tries to cut us off there a little bit.
Well done. That's second place. Keep digging.
And he turned into us just a little bit there, trying to cut us off. I don't think he realized just how far down we were from him. We were right next to him. Not raced against Darian White today, who is leading the race currently, 9 seconds ahead of me. I think that since I haven't seen his name around me all day long, and since he has a lead that big, I'm going to assume he is not pitted at all today. It would make me the leader. In fact, we're closing on him so fast, I bet he's in the pits right now. We're closing on him. Crazy quick.